If you are shooting photo or video, then artificial intelligence tools can massively speed up your workflow and make your life as a content creator so much easier. Today I will tell you my top 10 favorite AI tools in just under 3 minutes. The first tool is called Adobe Podcast. It is a speech enhancement tool that will make your human voice sound better. So you simply drag and drop an MP3 file and boom, you're sorted. The next one is called Descript, and it can do the same thing but packs even more amazing features. Studio Sound allows you to clean up your audio at just one click. Its transcription feature will turn your files into text. The voice-to-speech feature will then read out your transcripts in your own exact voice, just like this paragraph, which is not read by neither by a computer-generated voice. Overdub will then allow you to fix mistakes by switching around words in your script. That is super useful because you don't have to re-record entire videos and can save lots and lots of time. Synthesia even takes it a step further and will turn your speech into an AI-generated video avatar.
Hey there, I'm Anna and I'm an AI avatar.
Seriously, how is that even possible? The next one is about script writing and it is called ChatGTP. You communicate with it as if it is your personal assistant and it will do all the heavy legwork for you. You can use it to do research, brainstorm ideas, and even write up entire video scripts. It is super powerful when combined with text-to-speech, as you can turn your AI-generated text into computer-generated voiceovers, which is incredible. Hey AI, give me 10 ideas for a photography channel. Alright, next one. iMVision is an image recognition software that will analyze your images and automatically suggest keywords and tags. It is perfect if you're uploading stuff like stock video or photos and want to shortcut those tedious tasks. If you're using popular editing software, then you are probably already taking advantage of lots of AI without having to access external websites. DaVinci Resolve is a piece of editing software that is packed with cool AI features, and here are my most favorite ones. Superscale is an inbuilt feature that can turn your old footage into 4K or even 8K, so you can save money buying a new expensive camera and just upscale your footage. Magic Mask saves you hours of work from the tedious manual job of masking and keyframing bit by bit and is one of the most impressive features I have seen in Resolve. Adobe applications also have lots of AI features that are hiding in plain sight. They fall under the umbrella called Adobe Sensei. You can use Sensei to automatically tag and organize images within Lightroom, for example. Auto Reframe in Premiere is another cool AI feature that I use all the time. Or you can even make unwanted objects disappear with one click using the Content Aware Fill feature that is available in Photoshop, Lightroom, and After Effects. Wow, I managed to get to 10 already. Okay, here come a few extra ones. Midjourney helps you to turn text into images, and I like to use it as kind of a visual brainstorming tool. So you simply describe the thing you want to visualize and you will receive an image output. That is super useful for stuff like sketching out a video storyboard or creating thumbnails for your YouTube videos. And lastly, Lumina AI is an alternative photo editing tool that is packed with cool AI. I like to edit my photos manually, but for those who want to outsource your editing, you can use up their templates to speed up your image editing workflow and let the AI do it on your behalf. These were my absolute favorite ones, and eventually I plan to upload individual reviews of each tool, which I will link below the video. To not miss out on them, feel free to subscribe, and I will see you guys on the next one.